The Chinese government claimed on China's global television network that Uyghurs in overseas are allowed contact and see their family. If this is true, I demand from the Chinese government to release information about my family. Where are they? Are they dead, alive, or in the concentration camps? I haven't been able to contact with my five siblings and their children over 12 years.